Okay, here she is. She's all painted gold base, and I put three coats of clear over it. I can wet sand this with 600, get it prepped for the candy, and put some flames on the front. You'll see what I'm doing and why I'm doing it this way when I'm done.